February 28th, 2021.
I'm Cooper.
And I'm Savannah. Today's lunch choices include peanut butter and jelly sandwich, grilled chicken Caesar salad, macaroni and cheese. Friday, January 29th, breakfast choices include egg and cheese sandwich, fudge, Pop-Tart, fruit.
Friday, January 29th, lunch choices include peanut butter and jelly sandwich, lean machine combo, and pizza.
Here is Francesca with some interesting facts about National Lego Day.
Cut the clip! Today is National Lego Day. The colorful plastic bricks known as Legos have entertained children and adults around the world for nearly 70 years. Legos are used to make toy buildings, vehicles, creatures, machines, anything imaginable, and they can be taken apart and put back together as often as you like. That means endless creative play. National Lego Day on January 28th celebrates these enriching toys. If you put the 340 million minifigures produced last year next to each other in a line, it would stretch a whopping 4,909 miles. That's almost the distance from London, UK to Belgium, China. The bricks made way back in 1959 will still fit perfectly with those you play with today. Dust off your old Lego set and tinker around.
Thank you, Francesca. Happy birthday to James H. in third grade and Riley R. in third grade. The high for today is around 64 and sunny. Don't forget your jackets when going outside your classroom.
Just as a reminder, walk quietly and safely around campus. Sit forward and talk softly to your shoulder neighbor at lunch and clean up after yourself. Remember to be safe, responsible, brave, and respectful.
Thank you for tuning into the Gopher News Show.
Have a great Gopher Day!